Hello everybody, welcome back to the Judge Johnson YouTube channel. I am of course your host, Judge Johnson, and today I thought at first to start the Darth era, or what's it? One second, I need to look at the name real quick. If they can load up. It's taking a long time. Yeah, internet connection is not the best. Next week in Destiny, Trials Capture Zone returns with bonus ranks. Save Cydia, the Corrupted Nightfall. Throw more grenades, then Shax brings Mayhem back to the Crucible. Pinnacles, Raid, Vault of Glass, Dungeon, Crafts of Evers. I'm going to say Arya. It was her name, but at first I was going to do the continual story of it. But sort of thinking maybe checking out Xur and doing some Nightfalls. Hang on, I have to blow my nose. Sorry about that blowing nose noise. Not sure if you guys heard that, but today I think we're just going to continue the. I think we're just going to do some nightfalls and some serious stuff with my hunter real quick. Of course, I already have connection errors. A dormant herald of the collapse stirs. Seriously, how do we get to that chest?
Once we banish the nightmares, a new terror rouses them from their slumber. Callus, the emperor of the Cabal, betrayed by his
Skip. No, I don't want to go to the... It's forced me into it. Hang on a moment.
Vanguard Reconnaissance Op Midas is go. Guardian. The exiled Emperor Pellis has anchored his ship off the moon. Callus' fleet is holding the perimeter. Eris Moore, our subject expert and lunar field agent, will oversee your mission.
Shortly after the Leviathan's arrival, it emitted a disruptive frequency.
We assumed the broadcast was comms interference.
But then the Pyramid responded. I believe a connection has been made. Your task is to confirm that notion and assess the danger.
Yeah, no, we're not. We're not going to do this. Thanks, Eric, for updating to the game. The stream game. Alright. Okay, I get new stuff. Yeah. So servers in the tower hangar. Also, just want to... okay. Also, sorry for not... be on for about a week, maybe. I just caught a cold around like Thursday and couldn't get rid of it. Until like on his bounties for now, but couldn't get rid of him until like Monday at the very least, which then I was going to my job on Tuesday, and yeah, I'll hold on about these for now. Yeah, I was just terminated from my job, so which was 50% my fault for not seeing a doctor quickly enough, I guess. And I feel like it was at least 50% not my fault for health issues. But
you are free to choose, Hunter.
I am moving on now and just trying to
the nine show you
find a job around the area. Oh gosh, 29 shards. Okay. Might need to Two-tailed fox. I think I heard good things about this one. Shoots two rockets, one void, and one solar that can track onto the same target. Nice. Okay. But I am taking responsibility for those actions and just wait, I defeated 28 enemies. How? and just yeah, and just finding work around here. Moon? Okay, that's a cool looking gun. It's so cool. Okay, that's I gotta admit, that look is looking really, really cool right now. Just like the black wings with the purple visors. Like, I don't think I saw like a cooler hand cannon than the I believe Crimson was the only cool looking hand cannon that I could actually compare this to. That's really cool. Looks like I'm not going to be able to get it today though, just because it It's going to take a while to get that many shards, and well, I'm doing Nightfall, so I could probably get that many shards, but Exotic Cypher is very rare to get nowadays. The Immense Tail. Okay. Okay, Bungie. I see where you're going. Yeah. Still not going to be able to get it, but still cool. Preview. Okay. Yeah, I think for right now, I'll just get the...
May it change your fate.
Oh. Okay, so that trophy was just for 15 second exotics. Was not expecting that. Yeah, I think we'll just go ahead and start doing the Nightfall quest. And... just hopefully can get some more Sir stuff. If not, oh well. Also, mucus is kind of a theme right now. Ugh. Might need to take my pill right now. Give me 1 second here.
You can deliver to my house. What's the latest report on Severthun's wound? Shadows encroach all around us, God, but our light still burns. What's the latest report on Severthun's group? I know Ikora has things under control.
Alright. But yeah, sorry about that. having to take medication for stomach acid reflux.
Hello, God.
So that's just been my responsibility so far.
Make good use of it.
Defeat multiple combatants at a time with your super.
Not prepared, so he is victorious soon.
Initiating vanguard playlist.
Very
okay.
Good.
Defeat champion combatants at nightfall strikes. I don't even remember how to defeat those. Yeah, I may just have to go with the random right now.
Requisition approved.
Okay. Vanguard distinction. Is that his colors? Or now it's too orange for the red. I might switch around some stuff. I mean, the top looks good, but the orange just is too much. Yeah. Suit grips, suit vest. What does cloak look like? Okay, so it's like a Dracula, respectable looking cloak. Okay. I got it. Okay, kind of like that. What was it? Kind of like a mix between Halo and a racer car. A racing car. Helmet. Not bad. Strides. Yeah, I think this stuff just looks like a bunch of racing mixed with Halo stuff. Except for the cloak, of course. The cloak kind of looks pretty awesome. I don't know. Might look good with the Vanguard distinction stuff. But that's all we're going to look at for Zavala. Do we have anybody? Oh, the Iron Banner is gone. Okay. I just now noticed that. I guess it was like a week-long thing.
Let's see what we've got.
I don't know what the difference here is. Do you need 10 of that for that though? But I already have one, so it wouldn't really be able to stack on top. Sorry, arms, no. Sorry about that. What's this stuff for? Sensitive alloy. Ah, man, okay. Ah, I hate that. When a sneeze is starting to come, but it just doesn't come out. From a weekly campaign mission in the Throng World and the Witch Queen offensives also can be purchased from. Okay. Used in weapon shaping to enhance traits. Okay. That's cool. So far, not really any guns that I'm interested in. Maybe that rocket launcher. But I think we better get started on that nightfall stuff. Starting to fall off, I think. Maybe. Fixed. Man. Let's get this two-tailed fox a try. Okay, I think that 28 was just an example. Unless I have it in my bank. Hang on, let me check the app. Heavy weapons. Yeah, I think that 28 was just an example, because I don't have it in there anywhere. I put the Warcliffe coil on, or transfer it to my hunter. Tractor cannon. No. Yeah, I think we're good for right now. Oh, I already do have a zombies. Let me compare the two. See what we okay, yeah, this one's actually pretty better. Pretty much better. The one that I already have. Resilient steps plan. Better with those two, but Stompy's mainly buffs sprint, slide, and jumping. So I don't really see me keeping the one with the lower number. Unlock. We go. Let's check what we got here. Let's put sword and sidearms kind of suck. Handguns are where it's at, though. Let's put on pulse rifles. trace for Fools, harmonic siphon, rapid weapon, final blows with damage matching your subclass, type create an orb of power. Okay. Wait, that sounds kind of useful. Let me see if we got anything. Nope. Well, we do, but we just don't have the resource right now. Yeah, we'll just go with pulse rifle and I just now noticed that this helmet looks kind of like a rustic gold with the gold color. Looks really good. Get some lakes that aren't exotic so I can transfer between these guys. Oh well. For right now, actually, I want to try the. And we'll go with the dark side for this. Dark side of the destiny. And also I have a pulse rifle. Because, let's be honest, bows are... second. cords are buried underneath everything. As I was saying, bows are good. I'm just not able to do quick damage with them. I mean, quick in a sense of I have to keep drawing arrows every time. Which isn't bad, just... Oh, it's only... Okay. Never mind. Yeah, just bad in a sense if you're surrounded and can't really draw fast. You know. Let's see. Thank you. also track that. And make sure just wanted to make sure my okay, yep. Alright, not able to do Nightfalls right now. We'll just do some Vanguard Ops, I guess. These enemies. Okay. Yeah. Sorry, guys. Hopefully by the end of this stuff, we can just get my power level up to there. My equip stompies for this. Recovery's good. Suck at aiming.
Go show them the power of humanity's champions.
All right, let's do this. Dude, just throw it. Thank you. Oh boy. Welcome. see a purple! Have a guardian down. Aw. We have a away from keyboard person. Now this is pod racing. Oh, enemies. Thank you. charged. I need to keep an eye on that.
Thank you.